So y'all, welcome back to another banger. Today we're gonna be bringing y'all MBNel, and it's called Atlantis. Mm-hmm. Okay, I never heard a title called this. You feel me? It's just unique. And shit, man.
He ain't talking no Aquaman's with this, bro. He's about a
man. Aquaman, man, that should bring back a lot of memories.
Man,
let's get it though.
No cap though. I know this is gonna sound crazy because I'm always on top of the superhero movies, but I have not seen Aquaman. I ain't gonna lie, I gotta watch it later.
Yeah, I don't think I watched it either.
Yeah, I gotta look into that.
But shout out to Matt, you know, for keeping us updated for this drop, because we did not know. But I appreciate bro for hitting me in the DMs, and he was like, man, y'all gotta bust a reaction to this. I was like, without a doubt.
Shout out, Matt, and thank you for just fucking the concert and all the other shit. Like,
yeah, for real, you're becoming real clutch, like, you know. You're the clutch man. Just know.
Hell yeah.
It's good. Yeah. Get money, you know what I'm saying?
That whip go crazy.
That four-door. Not too many four-door classics nowadays. Those are rare. Extinct like some dinosaurs. And it's MBNel stepping out that motherfucker. Shit!
Yo.
Hey, he tuxed out. Tuxedoed out, you feel me?
Looking professional with the fit.
Real elegant. Damn, like, fuck.
Yo, hey, I gotta say that the scenery, bruh, like him being in that crib with the tuxes and shit, bruh, that shit giving me some Scarface vibes for real. Bro. Like, I fuck with that.
Like, it reminds me of the movie Eyes Wide Shut. You know, this is what it's giving me vibes.
Or Inception. Giving that until his lungs out. Keep it hiding out. We waiting on it till he come out. Caught his ass in traffic. Beat his load until he sprung out. Bitch, I'm off the game. I might get the dance. I'm too lonely. Stop my city. But we see me. They were branching. Take you out like a man. Drop the walk inside the family. Is it just me, or is this song a vibe, bro? I ain't gonna lie. Right.
This shit's already in the playlist, without a doubt.
Exactly.
Come on. It's like, back to what we say in our other videos, like, Matt and MBNel are a dope duo together. Mm. Yeah, I'm glad that they linked up, and I'm glad that Matt and MBNel had they both had the vision, and they just made it, this dream into a reality.
Exactly. That's how it gotta be.
They really stayed dedicated and were patient for this, man. Because not too many people, or you know what I mean, but like when MBNel was like working and barely starting his rap career, not too many people were recognizing him, or they just overlooked him. They just didn't believe. But Matt like really took time and he put his energy in. He truly believed in MBNel, and they look how far they've come.
Exactly.
They're gonna go farther, just know.
That's so dope. Hey. Now he made that Atlantis bar.
Yeah, that's facts though.
I'm writing this shit in my
You really cannot waste time. Time is money, and you're about your dividends. You gotta really get it out and get it out. But however you write it, you hear me?
This shit go crazy, yo. What the fuck?
Hey, I like this movie. This is real creative, man. They was really getting down. This hard. The chandelier. Okay. Damn. And that Mercedes thing. Oh, wait. Hold on. Is that Dax?
Is that Dax?
Oh, shit. Oh, no, bro. That's John Mack. I mean, I might... Y'all correct me if I'm wrong, but that was bro that was in the concert performing as well with MBNel.
Yeah.
Bro, like, okay, that's crazy. They had to put him in the skit. They're all the group together when they're working. Yeah. I got to respect their hustle. Y'all keep on working. You guys keep on hustling. Mm-hmm. And we're going to keep on supporting, and you guys keep on slapping. Yeah, you feel me?
This shit was dope as fuck.
No, he came in with the drip, right? He came in Avatar saying, I'm about to waterbend the fuck out of this track, and he fucking beat the shit up, yo. This is a 5 out of 5, and we just said earlier, this is already in our playlist, so. I mean, shit. And then MBNel, you already know we've been rocking with him, like, in terms of his music. Like, we reacted to him since we fucking started the fucking channel. Like, you know, like, that's how crazy it gets.
I just said, my little brother be keeping up with his music, you know, hard. Before we even, like, heard of who he was, like, I could say my little brother was a true, he was a true believer in your music, too. Shit. Mm-hmm. But what do you think about this track right here? Is this a 5 out of 5?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, without a doubt.
This is heat. Pure heat. No pun intended, because you're talking about Atlantis. But, you know, the point is, though, like, all jokes aside, this is fire. This is a 5 out of 5, man. Like, fuck. And then MBNel, I mean, we already got plenty songs of MBNel in the playlist, and this is one that has been added to that list, so there you go.
No cap. But you guys keep applying pressure, you guys keep putting a song with dope music, and shout out to Matt once again, because I didn't know that they were going to drop a video. I thought it was going to be like another release date, but hey, I'm glad that they released it earlier than sooner, you feel me?
Yeah.
But other than that, though, we all made it to the end. We appreciate y'all, we love y'all, and I can say, this made it to the playlist. And keep putting us on. It don't matter what genre it is. It could be rap, K-pop, Mexican, whatever it is.
Any
it could
genre.
Be movie trailers as well. It don't gotta be music.
Exactly.
But we do love music for the people who are new and wondering and are new to the channel. And if you guys aren't subscribed, what is y'all doing?
Exactly.
Hit that subscribe button and hit that post notification bell, because we like to spit some game. $1 billion worth of game. You know, some people can benefit this or use this information. Use this information to help yourselves, you feel me? Because that's what we're all about, you know, self-improvement. That's who doesn't have room for self-improvement, you know what I mean?
You guys have any songs from any genre, don't matter. We know we love rap. Rap's basically our favorite genre, but we're here for all music. If y'all really don't believe us, y'all check our channel. We react to fucking the One Direction singer, Deadass, fucking Doja Cat, fucking, you know. Well, she's rap, but still, like, she does a little singing in it. But, like, you know what I mean? Like, we reacted to Alicia Keys, except that shit got copyrighted and taken down.
Yeah, that's what I'm
saying. You know? But regardless, just bring whatever the fuck you guys have to the table. Don't be scared, basically.
For real.
Just drop that shit, and then we'll do it.
You know, but if it takes some time, you know, we'll eventually get to your video.
Oh, yeah.
But make sure that it's less than a year old, because I see some people that be sending us links that be from 7 years ago. I'm like, whoa.
Yeah, and but sometimes it'd be songs we already heard. Like,
for sure,
like,
that
react
too.
To this. It's like, bruh, this song's already in my playlist for, like, the past 10 years. Like, you know?
It really do be like that. But other than that, though, we'll catch y'all on the next banger. We love y'all. We appreciate y'all. And screw the negativity, positivity all around. And we is gone.